Ladies and gentlemen, the horticulture subsector, which comprises vegetables, flowers, fruits, and medicinal aromatic plants, is among the key sectors of agriculture in Kenya, contributing to foreign exchange, household incomes, food and nutrition security, raw materials for the agro-processing industry, and employment. The total area under horticulture is estimated at 496,062 hectares, with production of 7.9 million metric tons. The value of domestic horticulture was estimated at Kenya shillings 68.5 billion in 2019 alone. The total value of fresh horticultural exports in 2020 was Kenya shillings 150.2 billion from 313,668 metric tons of produce compared to Kenya shillings 143 billion in 2019 from 328,335 metric tons. Flowers accounted for Kenya shillings 107.5 billion, that is 72%, from 62,575 metric tons, while vegetables and fruits accounted for Kenya shillings 24.2 billion, that is 16%, and Kenya shillings 18.8 billion respectively, from 105 and 60 metric tons. The European Union is the largest consumer of Kenyan horticultural exports, accounting for about 45% of the country's exports. Major export produce includes cut flowers, French beans, snow peas, and Asian vegetables. The major export destinations are Netherlands, UK, Germany, Austria, Italy, France, Belgium, Middle East, and Far East. Local consumption accounts for 96% of total production. That means only 4% is exported, of which 70% is flour. Ladies and gentlemen, the subsector has not been devoid of challenges, key among them being over-reliance on the European Union market. So this market has had changing stringent regulatory requirements that has resulted to increased notifications due to pesticide maximum residue limits and interceptions due to quarantine pests. The tropical nature of our climate is favorable for pest infestation. In order to mitigate these challenges, Agriculture and Food Authority will do the following. Diversification of Kenya's export market through promotion of Kenyan horticultural products in non-traditional markets such as Russia, Asia, SADC countries, COMESA countries, in collaboration with other government agencies and private sector. Together with the county governments, we will from now henceforth be enforcing the following regulations. The package weight of all horticultural produce shall not exceed 50 kilograms. Horticultural produce shall not be stored or transported together with other materials that may lead to contamination or adversely affect quality. Produce aggregation done on the ground along roadsides shall not be allowed. Transportation of horticultural produce, particularly fruits and vegetables, should be in a covered and well-ventilated vehicle to prevent damage, contamination, and spoilage of produce. These regulations have been gazetted. They are law, so there is no two-way. And we have deployed 145 enforcement officers to counties which are producing these crops.